We finished the process. And so they were sent out, but then they were told to bring them in. The oil didn't start flowing. You had to shut the door. You got to get to the point that when you shut the door, you have an idea of what you want from them. Once they shut the door, yeah, and they began to bring, yeah, the vessels to mom, and the oil started flowing. I don't know how, but all I know is it was just enough for a miracle. God has the ability, you see, they didn't have but a little to start with. He said, I don't have but a little oil. And so I believe in my heart that she took her oil and she began to pour her oil in a little folks' vessel. And as she pouring her oil in the other folks' vessels, not knowing where we're going and what we're going to happen, God begin to fix it. God has the ability to hook into the rear. God is an angel, and I believe his angel in the hook. The God supply, and the oil kept flowing. It filled up one barrel, it filled up another vessel. When it got down to the last, mama said, go get one more vessel. The son said, mama, that's the last. And the oil stopped. And just stopped by to tell you, God, I serve, you're still able the same kind of miracle. I don't care what the shortage is. If you put what you have, if the lost is golden, you'll breathe on it, you'll touch it, you'll come through on the other hand. Hammer right around it. She's golden. That's family. She's called upon to expedite her finances. What do you mean? Came to the man of God and said, I got all this oil. What do you want me to do with it? The man of God said, what I want you to do, and I want you to expedite your finances. I want you to sell the oil. I want you to sell the oil. I want you to sell. Right around it. God can transform your life. You were once a consumer. You begin to make you out a producer. Right around it. God fixed it. But the woman who had bought oil before now is able to sell oil. She was once a buyer, now she's a seller. Not for me to tell somebody, you're gonna fix it. You to buy and sell. You'll buy and wholesale. You'll sell and retail. You'll buy and wholesale. You'll sell and resell. To transform your life. He said, sell what you have. And number two, Pastor Wesley,